5 Fact SK Presents Top 6 Pokemon That Actually Exist in Real Life. Number 1 Drowsy. Rosy is a mysterious-looking Pokemon who was inspired by Baku. The name Baku has two meanings in Japanese. The first is a Malaysian tapir, which is a vegetarian pig. The other meaning is a mythical Japanese creature that enters a person's dreams and nightmares. We may look scary, but he is actually very kind. He has, however, helped put others to sleep from time to time. Number 2 Pikachu. Pikachu is one of the most recognized of all the Pokemon, and he is also the cutest. He is an electric-type mouse and is considered to be the Pokemon mascot. The inspiration of Pikachu comes from a mouse-like creature called a Pita mouse. They are found in the remote mountain regions in Asia. There are actually 23 species of this mouse, and most are found in China and Tibet. This animal is very rare. There are only about 1,000 Pika mice in the world. They make a very high-pitched sound just like a Pikachu does. One is equally adorable as the other. Number 3 Magikarp. The Magikarp is a water Pokemon. In order to transform Magikarp into something that is useful, you would need to catch thousands. He is interesting in his current form. Magikarp is inspired by the yellow rockfish. The two actually look identical to one another. The only difference between the two is that the yellow rockfish can do much more damage than the Magikarp. Number 4 The Emolga. Is one of the most adorable Pokemon right next to Pikachu. He is a flying electric Pokemon. Also, he doesn't evolve, he gets his inspiration from the flying squirrel. Both the flying squirrel and Emolga can glide thanks to the membranes between their arms, and thanks Ramona, however, is always battle ready as he can store electricity in his membranes. He is also known to make adorable puppy dog eyes to soften the hearts of his opponents, the same way that Puss in Boots does in the movie Shrek. Number 5 Poliwag. This is a perfect example of Pokemon that actually exists in real life. Poliwag is a water-type tadpole. It is inspired by the translucent Poliwag with proposed cuts and a head that resemble the swirly lines of the translucent Poliwag. Poliwag is much cuter than the real-life translucent Poliwag. The two are very similar, and they both have a similar personality. Number 6 Caterpie. Caterpie is one of the most common Pokemon around, and he was one of Ash's first catches. Just by looking at Caterpie, you can tell that his inspiration came from the caterpillar, the specific type that gave the Pokemon creators their inspiration. For Caterpie is the Easter Tiger Swallowtail Caterpillar. Most Pokemon who are inspired by an actual plant or creature have a few similarities. This is not the case with the Caterpie. The resemblance is so close that it looks like someone went outside, found an Easter Tiger Swallowtail Caterpillar, and plugged it right into the game. Subscribe for more.